program is very impressive. I think we can all become rich and famous if this program is introduced into the market. By the time, we can drink wine all day and night and have as many girls over as we want. Anyway, I believe your program's worth is about $200,000.
I spent 5 years developing this program, and I know it is going to be a legendary product in the computer industry. It will outsell Nintendo, and I won't sell this program for anything less than $1 million.
$1 million? Who you think you are, Phil Bate?
If it's too costly for you, it's been a pleasure talking with you. And thanks for your offer, but no thanks. I will take my word to a real business dealer. Good day.
Boss, I will make sure we get that program.
You do that. Look out, Mr. Miller.
Hello? Henry, it's me, Tony. We got a gift. You may assist Elliot tonight.
I'll be there.
So fast, like a bunch of grass grow.
Nice. What is it?
Okay,
sounds
fine. So, what's up?
My boss wants to get a program from this girl, but I couldn't get it for the price he offered her. So I need you to get it for me. You will get 50 grand when you get this program.
No problem. You've got the money, I'll get the program. Police, we have a search warrant and we need your cooperation.
What's going on? What search? Show me the warrant.
Rise and shine, kid. Your sister has a program that we need. You must know where it is. If you tell us where we can find the program, we'll let you go. This is not working out the way I planned. We must find another way. All right, you asked for this.
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
No more of those smelly socks, man.
Well, are you going to tell me where the program is?
You have a mission to accomplish for us. You must get your sister's computer program invention and bring it to us.
Good morning. It's almost 5 o'clock in the afternoon, Alan.
Oh. Yeah, I had a tough night yesterday.
Oh, yeah?
I'm going to a Frankie Chan's movie with my friend. I'll see you later.
See ya. Stay away from trouble.
Within a few minutes.
Don't park too close to the house. I parked somewhere in the funeral home.
Alright, I'll meet you there in a few minutes. Bye.
Easy, Henry.
Did you get it?
I found half of the program.
Having half the program is like going on a date by yourself. Do you know where the other half of it is?
No, but I know where to look.
Well, bring it to me then.
I'll be back.
What's going on?
Figure it out myself. Remember the program that you and I worked on for a long time?
Yeah.
Well, the guy in this house offered me like $200,000 and I turned it down. But I found out that my brother's probably connected to them. And I think he downloaded something from my computer.
There it is.
Let's see where his next stop is.
Okay.
Thank you.
What's he doing here?
It's not Hawaii now.
Yeah, I know. He told me to download something onto a disk for him.
Okay. Did you want anything?
No, I'm fine, thanks.
Hello?
Michelle, it's me. Don't let Alan know that I'm on the phone with you, if he's there. Is he in the house?
Yeah.
Is he in the same room with you?
No.
What's he up to?
He said you asked him to download something onto a computer disk for you.
What? Okay, Michelle, keep everything cool, all right? I'll let you know what happened later.
Okay, bye.
Goodbye.
We just called.
Oh, this is my mom calling to see how's everything.
I got your brother's stuff.
Oh, okay.
See you later.
Okay, bye. Stealing my work.
Wait a minute. There's something wrong with him.
How do you like being betrayed by your own brother?
What did you do to him?
Come on in, everyone.
Did you get the other half?
Hey, that's not nice. Alan, get the disc.
What's going on? What am I doing here? Bastard! You used me to get to my sister!
Alan, we're businessmen. Be smart and get rich with us.
Let's go in.
What your force doing standing around? Now this belongs to you.
I don't want anyone to get hurt. This is an emergency.
Let's go. Come on, come on. Oh,
Then you're asking to download something onto a disc for him? No.
For him? For you!
Ha! How do you like being
done? Did you take...
Alan, we're businessmen. Get rich with us.
Rich with us.
Anyway, I believe your progress worth is about 200... By that time, we can drink wine all day and night and have Annie's late girl.
Meet me at the Sea Story tomorrow. Or tonight.
Cut.
Action.
Hey, hey, that's not nice. Alan, get the disc. Yeah.
Cut too far. Oh, I'm getting these.
He's stupid.
Action.